So I play the young Einstein. I share the character with Jeffrey Rush, who picks him up around age 40, and I played him from about 16, so I get the first half of his life. Einstein was a very busy time. You know, most of his big discoveries he made when he was like in his 20s. In 1905, he wrote these four papers that kind of changed the world and the way we understand the physical laws of the universe. So I got to do that bit, which is cool. He was having to be, by default, he was having to be quite rebellious to have his ideas realized. He was being pushed back because the way he saw the world was kind of perceived as kind of crazy and outlandish. So he was like a bit punk, a bit kind of rebellious, and he was more like a poet, like a bohemian poet than a scientist. As a student, he was this sort of rakish bohemian. You know, his clothes were kind of threadbare, and he'd be outside cafes talking philosophy with whoever, you know. So that's the kind of guy I was trying to think of. You know, when Jeffrey and I were both cast, we got in touch with each other, and he was incredibly generous and collaborative in the way he extended a hand and said, he'd done this before with Shine, his movie Shine. He shared a character with a younger actor, and he kind of told me what worked and what didn't, and we did some exercises and had a lot of conversations collecting kind of adjectives for this person and building our sense of him, just like, I don't know, just like designing a house or something. We were like, let's put that there, let's have that there, there. We did a few physical things together to kind of bring our mannerisms in line, and I watched him filming whenever I could, and he watched some of my stuff, and it was just like having a sense of each other, really, and it was fun.